US$100 million is loan assistance, and $1 million is technical grant assistance from the ADB. The rest of which is US$35.72 is borne by the government of Nepal as a counterpart fund for this project. The technical grant assistance of US$1 million will be used for restructuring of the Department of the Local Infrastructure and Agricultural Road to transform it into a state-of-the-art rural road agency of the country.